Baltimore County is launching a new interactive crime data dashboard for residents. You can see detailed information about crime in the area. The data from 2017 to present time is available, and it will be updated every month. Officials say they want to increase government transparency and accountability.